We breaking gems down today. We bringing it to you. That's how we do this here. Going on, y'all? How we doing out there in the real today? You feel me? This ain't nothing special, nothing, you know, personal, you know what I'm saying? It's just that, you know, God has a way of doing things His way, the universe way, you know. So when we expect things that we prayed for to receive them here at this time, yada, 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 and we think that that may be the blessing, that, yada, 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 you know what I'm saying? That's just one of them. God is on His own time, man. You know, so today, I'm going to try to explain it the best way I can, and, you know, and I'm sure I ain't going to really get to say what I want to say, but I'm going to say some of the most important parts. A lot of us see materialistic things as blessings. A lot of us fight over those things, materialistic things. People kill one another for the materialistic things, you know. And some people just do whatever they got to do to get that materialistic thing, you know. So, the Bible even speaks of those materialistic things too, as well. You know, materialistic things is fun to have, sometimes fun to do. You can make things happen with materialistic stuff. Like these glasses, they materialistic. I can put them on my face. I can put them on my head. It's materialistic. I'll lose them. You know, this phone, it's materialistic. I lose it. Oh well, fuck it. You know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna die with it. I'm not going to have that car forever. You know, I can make it to where, which I can have it be looking like this and that, but I ain't going to eat it. I'll never have that car forever. You know what I'm saying? You'll never have that big chain, Rolly, whatever. forever. You feel me? We all die and reborn again, not of yourself, through the shell. So when you die and you born again, you ain't got none of that with you. You feel me? You can't take it with you. The money, I done had plenty of money. You feel me? Y'all, jewelry, gold, bracelets, rings, you know what I'm saying? 2008, 7, 6, 5, 4, you feel me? Cars, whatever. You feel me? Stayed out on the beach, you know. You feel me? Guys, you know what I'm saying? Matter. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? I gotta see all that shit, man. It's that shit come and goes. But as long as you living, you can always get it again. You can get more, or you know what I'm saying? When your time is your time, but at the same time, you gotta continue going and get it. At the same time, not for the materialistic things, but everybody want to look good. Shit, me. I was dead on that. You feel me? So, you know what I'm saying? That trap eyes. Well, you feel me? You feel me? I was out there. I've been out there. You feel me? So, I've been out there since the youngin', you know what I'm saying? Since the project. Since I have Sanders partner, you know what I'm saying? Running up through that shit, you feel me? Westside, Proud East, you know what I'm saying? That when the pool was only 53 cent. You feel me? But, 50 cent, whatever. But, you know what I'm saying? We live and we learn. But at the same time, when you're fighting over this stuff, materialistic shit, and you're killing one another over this materialistic shit, you don't get nothing from it. The devil gives you that. God ain't. The things that God gives you, trust me, you'll know. They come three times four, you know what I'm saying? Right behind each other. Maybe spaced out a little apart. Trust me. You know. So, we don't live on materialistic shit. We like it. We want it. But you're not gonna kill each other for it. You ain't gonna fight one another for it. You feel me? I mean, I done did a lot for that shit, you know what I'm saying? Snatch people's purses, I done snatch it off a bit of net, you know what I'm saying? All that fed, all, you know what I'm saying? Bullshit, you know what I'm saying? Growing up as a young, you know what I'm saying? But then it's like you get tired of it. That shit really don't matter. You know. The only thing that matter is you trying to make a way and you're gonna keep making a way. And you're gonna keep continue to hustle. And you're gonna keep continue to stay above the water. The one thing, two things for sure. When you wanna live righteous, the enemy, he will come. He'll come. He's already there. That evil spirit is already in you. And that good spirit is in you too. The thing is, don't live on that evil spirit. The evil spirit dead. That fire ain't burning. You feel me? So, when it comes to that, we get that shit. Everybody that know me, they got them bought bottles of liquor. Liquor for motherfucking telling niggas, you know what I'm saying? Stop doing shit. There you go, man. Man ain't never been open, you know what I'm saying? All the out. Where you get that shit away close. All type of shit, nigga. I'm gonna tell you like this. As much as. Let me tell you how much I don't care about materialistic shit, right? All the shit I done had, bro, I don't care what it is. From the jury, the car, the mother. I done given away over. Maybe $500,000. And that's including clothes, shoes, money, buying you this here, help you pay your light bill, help you do the, you rent the, back then. You feel me? And the funny thing, this ain't too long ago. You feel me? This is not too long ago. This is not too long ago. Bitch, I just went to prison and what? 2013. At the end of 2013, you feel me? I got locked up what? March 19, 2012. You feel me? Before that March 19, 2012. I took care of a lot of you motherfuckers out there. You tell me I'm bullshitting. You feel me? But, you know what I'm saying? I don't care about no materialistic shit, like I say, you feel me? That's why you'll never hear me talk about it, because what I done done from my heart. So I ain't got to say your name, ain't got to be on, don't give a fuck. Materialistic. It's not the answer to living life. It ain't. So we gonna grind. And we gonna continue going until we get there, until we make it. Fuck that materialistic shit. Get yourself. Hold on tight to that ride, that roller coaster. And you get yourself on that track, and that's it.